Hello?
Hello.
I'm just looking for Jen.
I'm afraid Jen can't see you at the moment. She's very busy.
Is she?
She's a busy Miss Lizzie. Goodbye.
What's she doing?
She's doing fine.
Not how's she doing, what's she doing? Is she in here?
No.
I won't keep her a second,
yes,
I'm just going to give her these.
Don't give her them.
Just want to give her these, she won't take a second.
Like them.
She no, won't mind.
She will mind.
It's not a problem,
it's
I won't take
problem.
Any time.
It'll
Look,
take
why can't
time.
I go in?
Because she's dead.
What?
Yeah, she's dead. She died. She died last night.
She died?
Yeah. Completely.
Oh, God! Look, I just can't believe it.
Well, I'd hardly make up something like that, would I?
No, of course not. Oh, God! Well, she was a bit off at the restaurant. I mean, was it the food? The tapas? Do they know?
Tapas. I don't know. Yes, it was. Why not? Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. I know it's terrible, but thank God we weren't sharing. I just can't get over it.
Yeah, well, we all have to go sometime.
It's terrible. It's just terrible.
It's bloody awful.
She was so beautiful.
She was some piece of ass. Anywho, can't mourn all the ruddy day, so...
You know, I was the last person to sleep with her.
Really? She said that...
What?
She said she was looking forward to sleeping with you. I can't believe he lied like that. Doesn't he realize that lying can lead to very serious ramifications?